Hello everyone. On my previous video I showed you how I made mini canvas and used toilet paper. And now my canvas was ready and I showed you on this video it. But also I wanted to show you another my book when I will use toilet paper. So this is my first actually walk when I will use toilet paper, and you will see I used the base is just cardboard, and on cardboard I will do butterfly, heart, rose, and this canvas inspired me. I will how I tell, this was my first canvas, and this canvas I will made 3 years ago. So when I will start interesting to art, so and you will see you will see this that figure of this canvas I will made from I used on this canvas full toilet paper, so I don't tired it to piece, but squash like this. So this was biggest piece of my elements. So and how I made this canvas, I will just paint on cardboard the first butterfly, heart, and this circle and wing, and after fussy cut and just glue toilet paper on my picture. And this canvas inspired me, by the way. I will see stamp of Tim Holtz hat with wing. So this was inspired me, made this canvas. So this is the first my artwork. I tell it again, I will made 3 years ago this canvas. This canvas I will made 2 years ago. So this is also cardboard, and I will use to background. This all is from toilet paper. I will use on background yellow toilet paper, and I will just fussy cut how on previous to previous canvas I just paint on cardboard elements what I will what I wanted, and just fussy cut this elements, and used toilet paper what I will tie it on strip pad. So this is, and this canvas I will made 2 years ago, 2 years ago, and it was, I wanted to made it like Easter decoration. So this is to Easter, this is the sun, this is the birds on nest, and this yellow was egg. So this is next my canvas. And this is canvas what I will made, and you will see on previous video. Fly and enjoy. So you will see I paint this my canvas. I used glitter, glue glitter actually. I will make stamp on place, stamping word. So this is canvas what I will make and how it look. Fly and enjoy. And also I will use toilet paper not only to make some canvas. I will use the paper to decorate something, and I will make this box from pressed sawdust. Year ago, it's not ready actually, but to border I will decorate it on toilet paper. So this was all toilet paper. You will see, this is all toilet paper. And how I tell previous and this place, how I tell previous is not ready, but I don't know when I will finish it, but I wanted to show with you how I will use toilet paper. So not only to make some picture on canvas, a three-dimensional picture, but also on dimension element on this box. So this is I will think that from toilet paper will make another something else, but I don't know what, and I will think about using toilet paper to make something. So I will hope you will like this idea about toilet paper, and you will use it time to time on your art. And it's just fun. Okay. So thank you to watch, and on this video is